Good evening guys, welcome to Stunner Share. Today we are going to see the video of Frank Ochoa book reading. It is the continuation of the previous video. Kindly watch the previous video so that you will understand the continuation of the videos coming forward. So till yesterday what you have just seen is like the introduction of Frank Ochoa's book Secret of Pivot Boys. Just we have just told like what all things he has covered and how did he start the process and how did he learn and what was the production and what are the indicators or the flow pivot points he's using, and he just told like just a small introduction of what the book will have. So now what we are going to see is the first chapter, Understanding the Markets. So in the first chapter of Understanding the Markets, he is just explaining what a novice traders may miss and what an aspirant trader will gain. So that is what he is trying to say in this in the chapter 1, Understanding the Markets. I'll just go slowly so that you guys are able to understand it properly. In case of any queries, do ask in the comment section so that I can just reply back to you. So let's move forward into this video. So here what he said is like, on a particular day, he just got up and he was very excited because he is very sure that today it will be a huge breakout. And this breakout he should not miss, because this type of breakouts, it happens twice or thrice in a month, and it does not happen all over the month. So he is very sure that he wants to enjoy the day by getting a good profit, and he was able to predict it before even the candles got printed. Okay, and this, how did he do this, is like by understanding the market dynamics as well as pivot point concepts. What is market dynamics? What is pivot point concepts? We will see in the later point of the video. I'll just cover it up also in the coming videos, because those concepts and market dynamics topic also is there in this book. So we'll just cover it up. And as he said, and as he imagined, or as he predicted the move, it will be a huge breakout. The same thing has happened, and he minted 5-figure gain in just one session. Okay, and what was the trade and how did he do the trade? He has just given a snapshot below. I'll just explain that also. So this is the chart what he has posted, and where he was like, this is the range bound area what was happening till today, and when he got up the next day morning, he predicted that day itself like it will give a huge breakout and it will move good. And as he predicted, the candles gave breakout and moved good. This was the chart he was trying to explain. Okay, so how did he do that? He did it by understanding the market dynamics as well as pivot point concepts. So what are those? We will just see it in the later point of the video. So what he is trying to say in this chapter is like, a trader who wants to make money in whatever field, or to make money in a share market or stock market, they have to understand the market in a proper way. Okay, the trader whosoever is like wants to make good money, they have to understand the market. Even if you see a lot of traders in India like P.R. Sundar, Jagan, Mitesh Patel, there are many people are there, they understand the market and they go by that. I'm not talking about the strategies what they do, but I'm just understanding, or I'm just speaking about how they are very confident about the move and how they are able to make money. But coming to us like retail traders or novice traders, what they think or what they go for, like they go for strategies. They want to know the setup, how they are trading. For example, they go to P.R. Sundar or IT Jagan's training session to know how they are working on it and how they are making good money. So people go for it and they miss out, like why can't we people do it? Like if suppose I am the trader, I want to learn good money, I want to learn and make good money, I need to prepare a setup of what is suiting for me. Clear? I have attended a lot of sessions, a lot of webinars, but it is like what I understood is like they are teaching what they have understood, what they have made as a setup. I am like, why I should not make a setup of mine, and why I should, it's like giving the training to others is up to their wish, but you have to make the setup so that you will be confident of the setup what you have made. But novice traders run for the setups what others have, and then they go for mechanical trading systems, which is nothing but algorithm systems, which is like automated system, just giving up a trade like this time exit, this time entry exit. And this is not making them to understand the market, what it is about, where the buyers are, where the sellers are, when the buyers will come, when the sellers will come. They will not understand these things. They will just run for the strategies, they will just run for the algorithm trading methods, and ultimately they will not be able to mint good money. If you want to understand, or if you want to make a good profit in the market, what you need to do is, like, you need to understand market dynamics very, very clearly. You must be very confident in the understanding of market dynamics. Clear? And in this book, he will be explaining a lot of definitions, concepts, and setups which are relevant to market, which market has. So your ability to gain most of the information, you want to gain a lot of information, it depends on how passionate you are in learning to understand it properly. See, I want to learn, so I am reading this book, I am making a video of this book so that others can understand, and if others are asking some questions, I can learn from it. Clear? So you need to be passionate about what you are doing. So if you are passionate about what you are learning and what you are understanding, then you will get a lot of information on it. Okay, so the ability to understand why the market is behaving the way, the market is behaving in a way, going up or going down, you need to understand the market. So the ability to understand why the market is behaving the way, that will allow you to innate anticipate the market where. It will allow you to understand, it will allow you to push towards to understand the market behavior, and ultimately the entries and exits, how to do, how to make sure this is the point where the entry will be there, that is the point where the exit will be there. By understanding the market behavior, using the tools and techniques, those all details are available in this book what we are reading now. Clear? I'll just go very slowly, so just ask me whatever doubts you have. I hope this is what I'm ending up here today. I'll just take the auction process in next video. So clearly go through the video once very clearly. Watch the video prior to that also, so you will get a nice view or nice understanding of it. In case you feel the video content is good, kindly like it. If you want to send this video to other people so that they will also understand it, get the knowledge of it, do share it. If you feel you have some queries or doubts, or if you feel the whatever I'm saying is wrong, kindly comment in the comment section, so that it will also help me to gain the information or the knowledge, and also I can also clear your doubts. Hope you guys like this video. Keep watching, stay tuned for more videos. Thanks a lot.